Man, I hate this Windows 8. It always slows my computer down whenever I use it, I know. I will downgrade to Windows XP. Then it will be many times faster.